walks into the mall and he goes to visit Santa Claus.
Rubber
and
band?
He goes and sits on his little lap. Santa Claus is like, "What do you want for Christmas?" And little boy's like, "I don't know." So Santa Claus takes his finger and he points to little boy's nose and he's like, "I bet you want a T-R-U-C-K. And little boy's like, "No."
Tap your finger right. This is too tall.
And so Santa Claus goes, "Well, how about a G-U-N? And little boy's like, "No, I don't want that either." And he's like, "Well, what do you want?" And he goes, "I want a P-U-S-S-Y. Don't tell me you don't have any because I can smell it on your finger."
Okay, Liz. Joke. Melissa.
What's the difference between an oven?
Melissa Pop. Yeah, he's like trying to run it. He tried throwing that way at him.
Right.
I'm not straight.
And I was playing left.
We always knew that about you, Whitney.
Okay, tell a joke. Wait, come on, introduce you. I'm going over here. I'll go over there.
Wait a minute.
Coming around.
I'm coming around.
What's that?
You're crooked.
You're crooked.
I'm zooming back.
I got you.
Hi,
is
that crooked the whole time you
talk? I'm fine. Okay. It's crooked, but that's okay. Go for it.
Okay.
Say something.
Tell a joke.
Something.
What's the difference?
The joke that Brian told me yesterday.
What's the difference between an oven and a pussy?
No! When you take the meat out of the oven, it doesn't fart.
Hey, I remember that one.
I don't remember my joke.
Brian!
Thank you.
What are you doing? Julie's facial expressions. Julie's standing.
I'm
not
coming
home
with you.
That's a double. It's a driveway. It's a double.
This is our favorite dance.
Trays up.
That was a beer.
Boy, you're up to bat. Da-da-da. Hey, Boyer, wave to the camera. He's not listening.
He's a little intense on his
game. He's a little intense.
Hutch, little up. Just a little. That tennis elbow.
Go, Boyer! And the pitcher will go to him. Is Hutch the pitcher?
Can I end up?
Is Hutch the pitcher?
Hutch!
Follow the pitch.
I totally just zoomed in so close.
Come on, boy. Three and one.
Phone's
ringing.
And we'll go to Brian.
God!
Cigarette in mouth.
Yeah, exactly. Brian loves the smoke and we're zooming in. Brian! And he's ready for it. Anna and Scott, zoom in. Anna, Scott, wave.
Yeah.
Some guy, I don't know the name. Don't know him either.
Hey, Swingle, don't believe a word they're fucking saying, man.
Kai,
it's all you, baby. Okay, Nick. There you go. Yeah, I did.
With on and on, he was so upset. Finally, three of them went.
All right, hold on. You got to get a home run right here.
Okay. I gotcha.
It really did a good job making it. It's not a home run, sweetheart.
They were so. I mean, Trey was the worst off, but Hutch, I mean. Never in my life.
Huh?
Talking about April Fools.
Wait a minute. This is great. Wait, I got a zoom.
Good job!
Julie, don't do it. It's not worth it.
Hey, get the footage in the field, damn it.
I did.
Screw the stance. Get on the field.
Yeah.
Still going. Go rolling.
I told him last week.
Whitney, still rolling.
I know that.
You're never really hitting my score.
Trey.
Commercial.
Wait, I'm gonna get the whole field. This is the damn field. This is so cool.
Shit. It's crazy.
Here we start from the base. Nick.
No, they would. I mean, something like that.
What's the date today?
Today is 11/11/94. Veterans Day! Oh, yes! So, Liz was like, what's Veterans Day? I was like, you know, the men that fought for your country. Let's get a picture of Anna and Kai.
Y'all are blocking the beautiful field. That's third.
Anna.
Second.
With her big old green
first.
Hair thing.
Anna was up there flapping. Like a
all right, Hutch.
First annual attorney.
It's crazy, go ahead.
It is crazy, go ahead. I see, word.
Hutch, you're not good on camera, baby.
You're totally on camera.
Hutch, you're not good on camera, baby.
Oh,
you're beautiful, but you just can't talk. Come on, say something intellectual. Give us some advice.
Hutchinson Miklos, meet game winners, grand champion.
Why don't you tell the camera about our April Fool's trick and how you haven't gotten us back yet?
Ooh.
That just means y'all are going to get it worse.
No, we're not, because you can't think of anything better.
That's pretty good.
Brian, say
I
something.
I wish you could have seen this one. He was so mad.
That was quite possibly the best April Fool's ever.
And we put everything back, too.
And who did it?
Most everything.
The three most conniving women in Athens.
There you go, baby.
Yeah. Oh, Hutch, we didn't mean any harm. We're just playing.
I wasn't.
Take whatever ladies fish out.
Ooh.
Whatever,
oh, big man.
We're playing down south here, okay?
Oh, you're down south?
Mansfield now.
Ooh.
That would be bad.
So we've got everybody, but.
That was Trey's like literally.
Travis!
It's all you, baby.
Smell! You're on candy camera.
I was on camera.
Oh, yeah.
Whitney, we can never top that again.
I'll never forget that.
There's no way to top it. I mean, that was the funniest thing I've ever heard.
It was beautiful. Yeah. It was beautiful work, what we did.
Oh, good shot.
Come on,
good hit.
I'm trying to get y'all. Hold on. I'm zooming out.
Don't get us, Whit. Really.
But you're beautiful, baby.
It's time to rock.
Not on camera. I'm
the They're both, but see, I can limbo. Get with y'all.
Everybody limbo.
How low can you go?
How low can you go?
Ooh. Is this the finals, Hutch?
No.
Y'all people have no idea where to
am I out there?
I bet Steve's there. Good
baby.
Scott.
I'm not out. That was fun.
Scott.
No, yeah, y'all are.
Hello, Whitney.
Hutch.
Hey, babe.
By the way, thanks again for those tents.
Yeah, it's for me.
Those short really
yeah, thanks a lot for using my tent. Like the snail, like the snail track tent.
The love tent.
I mean, what's up with that? It's like the newlywed game in my tent.
We're so mad. They were the only dry people.
Anna and Kai, don't move for a second. We're going to get them ready.
I'm sure that there was more than one tent sticking that thing that night.
Hey now, she's a stud. Touch the porn star.
Yeah.
What are you talking about?
Trey boy.
Actually, you know what, Hutch? They're the only couple that don't do it.
Trey and Nick against Hutch and Brian. Good pitch.
Close.
This is cracking my shit.
It was almost a good pitch. Straight up? Yeah.
All right, Nicholas, time to shut him down, baby.
We played him.
Knock
it out of there,
man.
Whoa!
Oh!
Still
land
foul.
What, are you supposed to hit the person with the ball?
Yeah.
Oh.
Land fair foul. See, that's what I was saying. That doesn't matter. It doesn't matter, does it?
Well, it went on that side of the fucking thing.
In a tree, I thought we said each tree was foul.
No, this tree. It went on that side of the yellow thing.
Did it?
It was this tree that we were worried about. That it really, it was foul. It was a foul.
I thought even this tree was foul. Unless you caught it.
3-1.
Yes.
It's foul.
Whitney, you're recording. You're not sitting anything.
At the bottom, it says, says, be careful. It says, the toes you step on today may be connected to the ass you have to kiss tomorrow.
Oh.
I loved every minute of it. I'm a photocopy.
Joke by Melissa.
That was like a baseball.
That was great.
I still get tickled. It's my favorite thing in the world. You can step on the toes, you gotta kiss the man the next day.
That's so great. Trey, you gotta get one.
I love it.
Let me get you running.
Look at the positioning.
Whoa. Trey's not afraid to get down. Uh oh.
Hi, baby.
Hi, sweetie. CD might be skipping.
Hey, Brian,
get
the CD.
The music.
I like this song.
I know, it's a good techno beat.
Dog's dead.
There you go. Come on, shake it. Come on.
I guess she's now the dog's
dead. Oh, yeah, and the dog's a player.
Someone get a hit.
A hit of what? Hit from the ball.
Hit from the ball. Coke it up, baby.
Coke it up, baby. When? You turn into a badass.
Every time I'm on this camera, I'm always somehow coughing or sick.
What are you filming? Just
I'm trying to get
standing?
Trey to get a fucking hit.
Well, Trey's not playing anymore.
It was huge.
Okay.
Where are you going, Trey? We
okay,
get
I got
the
you.
Action. Oh, you made it?
Yeah. I got something more
exciting than that. Who is that? Is that oh, that's Brian. What, babe?
What's
that called? That's nice.
Come pull my string.
I'm zooming on your penis.
Are you?
Hold on.
Oh, I'll make a bowls for you if I can.
Okay. You don't, that was great. I totally got it, though.
I've never heard that. I've heard some. Oh! Hey, look at this.
Hey, Trey. Do you know what it means? You know, like, when you show your honey.
What, Trey?
It means you're mooning somebody. What if you show the front stuff?
You're giving them sun, baby.
What's it called?
Sunning somebody, I don't know.
Isn't that called like the wet
sunning
dead
somebody.
Rabbit or something?
No, if you stick your dick between your legs, though, you're giving them a fruit basket to turn around. And...
Wait, you do what?
Wait, zoom in over here, man.
Can you play ball, God damn.
We'll explain it to you.
Who will?
Guy next to
Oh. Yeah. Hey. That's good, Hutch. He said zooming over here. It's funny.
You can call me Powers if you want.
That's like
oh,
man.
You
didn't get that, did you?
Come move.
God, man. I'm choking on film.
The boys are
swing.
Come on, Nick.
Exactly.
Sorry.
Exactly.
No, that's not
Swindle. Swindle's
the Swindle.
That's
yeah.
The
like Mr. Windle. Great song.
That's the one
the rest
I
get.
Mr. Windle.
Hey.
Touch my butt.
I'm sick of doing this. You may want to do it?
I will.
All right, woo! I'm sorry. Huh? 2 and 2.
Tell a joke, Whitney.
2 and 2.
Okay. I already told my joke.
Do the little PUSA
win on this or what?
Wait, yeah.
No, sure.
Oh my god, it took me like 3 years to say it.
Three years to say that word.
I'm with Anna Whitney.
Do what?
Hey, Nick. What's the difference between an oven and a pussy?
Don't play yet.
A what?
An
no,
oven and a pussy.
No, that's the worst.
Okay. An oven doesn't fart when you pull the meat out.
Whitney.
Okay.
Bye.
Whitney.
Sorry.
You want to go to another cake party?
Shit, no.
Anyone?
No,
where?
You're staying in our cake party, Kai. What are you
doing? No,
how cute is that, though?
I loved it.
Wait, what was that new joke I just heard?
Who's the biggest tool?
Oh! Oh my god, got it on tape.
I told Leanne the finger frog.
If you can hit a ball like that far, you don't have to worry about it.
Because I was in a rare moment. No, but I couldn't though, because I was in a rare moment.
I've got it on tape.
No, I was in a rare moment. It was because I was stunning, and I was like,
hey, Nick. Good hit, sweetheart.
Nice toss.
And she was on the floor. Like, we were sitting there standing, and I was like,
okay, Darren, Scott, Travis.
I don't know if he does. And, like, we were laughing.
Just happened to be Bill.
And then I
said
it, and she was like,
we got him on tape.
I mean, she, like, knocked the light.
Right here.
Yeah, dude. Who's hitting though? We'll go this way.
I'm going to call this one.
Call your shot.
Okay.
And get it on camera.
Y'all, someone's got to get a hit. This is pathetic.
You guys are out if you lose this, right?
Whitney, someone or someone. Whitney's like, someone!
Someone.
If I do touch the ball, it's going to be so bad.
Somebody.
Boy, you better watch your feet on this.
Hutch, the pressure.
Yes! Oh, my God!
Hutch on tape.
Please tell me that was on film.
Yes!
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 Yes! Oh, yes! Yes! Oh, yes! Oh, wait, that was on film!
Yes!
She goes down on film!
That was the best one ever.
Oh, my God!
Hey, Hutch! Yes! Hutch! Yes! A few words. Hutch?
Did call you shot?
So, who sings this?
Your brother?
Hutch! On tape!
I know.
Oh, my
that was so great. You totally missed it. Maybe if he can't hit, maybe he can pitch. Oh, we'll get Trey. More likely.
Are we really?
Can't live. Absolutely
love it. I said I guess I did. I couldn't get the rest of it.
That's the first hole.
Whitney, come here.
Yeah.
Whitney, you know my dad stole the Jerky Boys CD from me.
Why? Yes.
I told you that. Please don't film me. Are you filming?
I'm filming. I'm filming.
Hey, Whit, look at me real quick.
Oh my god, that was frightening.
Whitney, look at me outside.
Cheers.
Of the
house. Oh, here, can you smell my breath?
Dear God! Y'all are frightening. Both of you.
Look at him. Just, I'm frightening. Just look at me.
Your hair and my hair are frightening.
Fighting?
Fighting.
Fighting. Fighting. They're fighting. Okay, I love you. Bye-bye.
No, motherfucker. Come on, Trey.
Oh!
Foul ball.
That be in the weed.
Hey,
why don't you light me a cigarette from over there? Their Marlboro lights are sitting over there somewhere.
Whitney,
in a red lighter.
Get the newest technology in tableware.
What?
The irony.
Oh my god! When did I turn it off?
It's on now. No, Whitney, it was on before. It only went off.
Sure, my mom's like, I'm just like,
come here.
Are you sure it's recording? Are you sure it's recording?
Sorry. Hey, Kat, you know one of those balls?
You
have
to
know. Of course, he bounced it off.
Of course, he will.
No, I had a horse, yeah. I thought the Mickey Mouse ones were clear.
I didn't have one.
Or you could just have the plain one.
Not going to be able to handle
it. Kat, you have a fun.
Is that listening?
Back at you.
Good choice.
Liz, thank you.
Oh, you're welcome.
come on. Hutch!
He's not answering.
Oh, don't throw up.
I'm gonna project out.
Whoa.
Hutch.
I've already put you down.
Yo, Brian, look alive.
Eyelash in my
beard. This is my mess.
My beard. Stella. First.
Did I say that? Did I say that?
Did I stutter?
Good song. Anna, your birthday, Sean Murphy.
I think it's the Walt, the song. Hell yeah. We there? Yeah, on the floor. Do you remember when we had that tuckaway bed and Sean Murphy got up on it like this?
How'd you take him down?
Oh man,
what in here for like another month?
And I'm gonna keep on my jacket.
I didn't invite those boys.
Whitney, guess what I learned in history?
Don't film me. I can't get you.
No, that's good.
I got you.
That's good.
What'd you learn in history?
That New Orleans is the original Dixieland.
Is it really?
New Orleans is the original Dixieland.
I felt so much better. That's
why I got Dixie beaten, baby.
Dixie, baby.
Isn't that fun?
That is, I didn't never knew that.
I didn't know that either. I mean, I've heard of Dixieland, and I knew
a little trivia.
I knew New Orleans is called Dixieland.
Yeah.
Isn't that funny? I did learn something today.
New Orleans. Dixie.
You, Kat, you were so...
Should be called Drunkland.
It should be called Drunkland.
Some guy thought he was so cool listening. He was telling me, he's like, yeah, I'm from Mobile, Alabama. And on David Letterman the other night, he pulled out a keg. He said, this is all those underage drinkers in Mobile, Alabama. And that's because we party so much.
You're like, New Orleans?
Do you want a cookie?
Yeah, but then he like...
Isn't that fun?
That's so great.
I couldn't believe it. We need Steely Dan right now.
Whitney, say something.
This game rocks. Look at Eric, he's just jamming. Yeah. Trace pitching. You're about to shag, aren't you?
Is Whiffle Ball. I mean, let's ask ourselves, Melissa, what is it? You've got a ball in the back.
But now think of this.
But think the energy that is built up in the male.
In the pitch. Oh my god.
That's so intensely loved.
Are they truly male?
Slide.
Is the word whiffle truly the word?
It's similar to waffle, but with an I.
Yes, but what is a waffle?
One only knows.
It's something good to eat, baby.
Yeah, it is, syrup.
She's being in
the. I don't think he hit her.
No, I don't think he
hit her. He said safe.
I don't think he hit him. I was right there.
Whitney said it.
I don't know.
I mean, I swear to God. Okay,
I just swear. Trey's pissed.
I mean, first of all, I think I
hit his face. Nice. A little bit of pissed mail over here.
What?
Trey just got pissed.
Why is he mad?
Hey, Hutch, you're in trouble.
Why's Trey mad?
What's that?
Why's Trey mad?
He didn't hit you.
I know he did.
Hey, we got choice.
Okay.
Why's he mad?
Hey.
You didn't hit him.
Because he missed me. Classic slide, though.
Yeah.
Huh? Hutch, you fucking almost took me down, though. I was like, I was right in front of you.
When
you went running.
Oh, really?
You didn't even see me. I was like, I ran to the bushes.
Oh, I didn't even see you.
I know.
Let's go. Play ball.
Sweet. That's exactly what he said.
But I tell you,
boys are so funny. No matter how old they get or big they get, they act like they're sick. Mm-hmm.
Okay, we got the girls on film just watching the guys.
Oh, stop.
We're the whoop girls.
We're the girls who need showers.
What are you doing?
No, she's the girl who needs a shower.
I'm the girl who needs a shower.
I actually showered today. Did you shower today?
I showered before I came here because I knew I'd drink too much. And
I'm just going to leave that on. Let's just give the girls for like 20 minutes.
Sure.
I'm
sure.
Can you see her?
We have a redneck. I'm going to get the redneck.
Whitney?
Mine.
You got to move it, baby.
Yeah.
Called a redneck in the truck, and we're getting him on the phone. Oh, I think you need to move your black Jeep, man. There he goes. Yeah. Yes. Now, all I know is I got commanded to pick up something cool.
Hey, man.
We go past.
I didn't know that.
I need that.
I'm just telling you, I mean, I don't know if you would have felt it, but I hit you.
What? I just saw it go by.
The only reason I even argued it is because I was 2 feet from it. I mean, I threw it. I saw you start to go down, so I threw it down at you. That's all right, I mean, it's not good. Yeah, put some lights up, man. What
do you I will.
Are these real yet?
Hey, Brian.
Let's go.
Brian, would you get my lights out and my trunk?
Where?
They're in my trunk. No, actually, they're in my office. They're in a big black bag.
Where are they at?
They're in my office in a black Wilson bag.
I just came.
Ow!
Why is that keg inside? It's like foam or us.
Why?
Foam or us?
Which keg?
That's good though.
Like, Annie, your lights are on.
No, y'all, they go on. I love that. My hand. No.
My Jeep is going
on. I was like, damn. Okay. I know you're fine.
I'm like, just going up back.
How many of you can hear your yard? Your yard looks so dead.
No, Anna, I'm looking for the beach.
No, it wasn't. Like, seriously, when you got there, like, here's your driveway, here's some grass, and here's some bushes.
You're probably going through the grass, though.
No.
Well, I can tell everybody's taller than me.
Tell you what, buddy.
Damn straight.
Damn straight.
Boy's got nine.
Anna! Damn, Kyle, you're such a good ignorer.
Yeah. What's up, Rob?
Ooh.
No problem at all, man. I don't worry about it at all. Hold on one second. I gotta work. Hey.
Yo, new club. Run it off.
Okay, are you working? Are you gonna go through? No, I can't.
I want it.
Come on, y'all.
Okay. I'm gonna swing at anything.
Take it easy. It keeps you. I got fucking war paint, sweet thing. You wanna run the camera?
What am I doing?
We're just moving it around, getting people.
Okay. You set it up, and I'll do it.
Okay.
Yeah! Oh, good song. Hutch. Hutch,
yeah.
Why don't you tell the camera some words of wisdom before you leave?
Yeah, let me show you how to do that first.
Okay.
I'm only going to get one fucking plug out of this.
No, dude, no, I'm saying the thing, the plug right there is a three. Is it? How far can that one come out?
That's too bad.
Oh, shit, right.
Wait! Good song!
That's right, you just move it like this, and uh-huh. There's a zoom right here now.
Yeah,
see this right here?
Uh-huh.
Oh,
okay.
I've never hit one.
Where do I look? Right. Oh, okay. Gotcha.
Recording, so real nice.
It is. I don't like doing this. Hutch. I don't want to do it anymore. Said pause 9 earlier.
See that red button by your right hand?
That's where?
It's on.
Okay.
Oh yeah, make sure I bring it with me. Wait, no, it is 3-2 or 2.
Look, this button right. Come here, put your thumb. That's the button that controls.
Right there?
What it does. Yeah, that's okay. The button that controls if it's on or off.
Thanks. Wait, what does this one do? What's this bumpy one right here?
Okay, this one, watch, this does zoom.
Yeah, I got that one.
Okay.
This one turns
the bumpy
it off.
One does nothing. That's just like a finger rest.
Oh, okay. So I can rest
the red, exactly.
Okay, cool.
The red one's the one that's important.
Okay. Okay. Thank you.
No problem. No problem.
No problem, baby.
4-2? Is it 4-2?
4-2. Oh god, we got fucking unlimited flames.
Grab that.
Oh! 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 Got it! Come on.
Any out?
Nah.
Oh, did it not hit you? I thought it was out too, because I thought there was no way you could miss him from the foot.
Is he out?
I don't think he missed him. Ouch.
Well, if you didn't get hit, I mean, you definitely would have fucking hit, because he gave it all you.
I don't know why. Shit, you could have fucking reached out.
Hey, don't apologize to me.
So he's safe.
He's safe.
That's one run.
So how many runs?
That's one run.
There's man on first and second thing. Cause I got a hit.
Yeah, we knocked in. So
that's two runs. And a man on third, right? That's two and a man on third. Okay.
I had to do that, man. I had to get runs.
Wait, who's up? You're up. Should I stay on third?
Yeah.
Did I hit that, right? Yeah, I hit that.
I will never
No, well, he's wrong. There's got to be a guy in second.
There is always something.
Three.
Touch.
Man first, three, nothing.
I don't want to do it anymore.
Okay.
I'm tired.
No.
You didn't stand like this, like I was.
I like it, but I hate it.
Hey, girl.
Hey, babe.
You fucking did a job.
Is this my beer? Is this my beer? Is this my beer?
I think so. I don't know.
Hang on 1 second, please.
Goodness gracious. You're freezing. I'm sure they have some gloves inside.
Do you have any gloves? What are you? What are you?
Might have some.
Say something.
What do you want me to say?
Go,
No, because the last time you filmed me, you had to wake me up to do it.
Uh-huh.
So, if you want me to say something, you have to ask me a question now, because I haven't what.
Okay. Speaking of bras and...
Bras.
I don't know. How do you feel like bras have changed 20th century?
How bras have changed?
What?
They accommodate more comfort, ability to move around. You seen the commercial? You can bend any which way and your bra will still
yeah,
stay there.
Yeah, that's the crush of
the only thing is, from my opinion, being more of the larger size, they don't have more of an arrangement. More variety to choose
wait,
from.
Wait, what was the other stripe?
We're talking about bras here now. Hold on. That's the only problem. You know, just because you have large breasts doesn't mean you shouldn't have pretty bras, you know? It's like the bigger you get, the bigger the bra gets. And that's
why
not
would
cool.
You, yeah, why, that would be
so,
silly if you like got ugly bras
if there was
because
a
large breasts.
Well, I do have ugly bras because
bras
of that.
When you get large breasts.
Oh, you think so?
Yes.
See, as I get older, I keep growing, and it's in my genes, but I don't like it, but there's nothing I can do about it. And therefore, the bras must grow with women who are also still growing.
But let's speak about comfort bras for a second.
Comfort bras?
Yeah, cotton.
Let's speak
about push-up bras for a second. Lycra's nice for form-fitting. Cotton's nicer for more during the summer.
Yeah.
You know, if you want your summer feel.
How do you feel
how
about
does the dye affect the bra?
The effect?
How does the dye affect the bra and the...
Well, the dye, I'm not a person who likes colored bras. I mean, no one really sees them.
How do you feel about
and
cheese?
You'd rather something... accent what you're wearing. Therefore, if you take, you know, such as if I took off my sweater, you wouldn't want to see a purple bra
yeah,
coming
yeah, okay.
Through
well,
my shirt.
Okay. Well, what do you feel? How do you feel about G's?
G's?
Yeah.
Are you talking about G-strings?
Yeah.
All it basically does is make you feel like you have a wedgie, and that to me is the reason why you buy comfortable underwear.
But I've heard that like once you know wear them for a while, they become like it's almost like you have no underwear on. And you
well, because basically you
them.
Don't have any underwear.
Exactly.
On.
So wouldn't that be like ideal?
No, because. The feeling of having
I don't
no
wear
underwear,
any underwear
on.
A lot of time.
Well, that's you, though. Girls now, I can't speak for them all because I don't know what they all like, but girls normally in general, they like to have a feeling of security. You know, they have their underwear on, therefore, that they're not
might
easily
I,
accessible.
Might I break the conversation, please?
So
I would
is
like
that
well
they have a problem giving it up, then,
let's
I guess.
Talk about
that whole
kidney,
security
kidney
thing,
stones and
kidney
the way
stones.
That affects 20th century man.
In the way right, it affects 20th century man, are you insinuating that you have a kidney stone?
Maybe, maybe not.
It's not there anymore. Come on.
Let's talk about...
Well, now we're going to talk. We need to be honest here.
Hey, baby. Hey, come
hey,
on.
Hey, Brian. Hey, hey. He's already lost.
You just drink your beer, bud.
Oh.
Look, man, I want to fucking play the champ. I want to beat somebody next game. Let's go.
You already got beat once, man.
Doesn't matter. I'm in the championship game.
You must break commentary for a quick sport.
No, you get me once. You can't get me again now.
Now, come on, girl. Are you not? You'll be a repeat. You'll be a repeat.
Oh, I'll be a repeat? Ha.
Oh, what inning is this?
This is the bottom of the second.
God damn, you guys.
I like the scenery lights we have here. What happened to the music?
I don't know.
I'm not enjoying this without the music.
I'm gonna go put some goddamn music on.
Hold on.
Where are my cigarettes? There they are.
Well, I mean,
maybe not.
Get it back, Seth.
I was on the team to get
you
the
just
one
give
loss.
High five.
You ready for this hut?
Hey, way yeah. To be. Way
I'm about
to
kick ass.
The team
right?
The one
3-0, right?
Knock
it out.
You
got lights, man.
Get him out of the way. No more playing, right?
Fag Boy and Boy Blunder. The classic rivalry.
You ready, sweetie?
Can his mouth match his arm?
Yep.
Let's do a quick zoom out. Speed.
Well, there you go. Never taken.
What do you think, Chris Berman? Sucks.
I'm not so sick.
Get that trash.
Give him the damn trash.
The look of concentration is amazing.
He's scared now. He's not
going
to swing at anything.
Well, it's just, it's all...
Yeah, put your hands on it now.
Yeah.
It's so good.
I don't know. Well,
that's enough. Yeah, don't make the same mistake I did.
I've already done it 3 or 4 times. You have
That was a ripski.
All right, come on, Travis. Bust this shit wide open. Hit a dinger or something, for Christ's sakes.
Dear God.
Foul.
Good rip, though.
That's so foul. Yeah, you really look good, but you gotta yank a foul, though.
Why? Because it was behind the yellow? Is that the reason?
Yeah.
Because it went around the base.
But it goes on the left of the yellow.
That's where it lands.
Okay.
It's one of those goofy-ass Hutch rules.
No,
Hutch, they're knocking you now, baby.
That's because I know they can't handle the heat.
Or the big stick.
Look,
big
Hutch, stick. I hope you're fine.
Is that what you're talking about, Hutch?
One, two.
Yep.
Eat.
God, my hands are cold. Hutch, I
once eat one. Really? Yeah.
Yep, there. Hey, power!
No,
power!
Flash
up!
It gives some, like, the attacker just enough
oxygen. Man on second, right?
Otherwise,
hey, Flash up! Flash up!
Yeah, man on second.
Even if you breathe it.
Well, the reason why I got it.
Yeah, all I know is the mace does work because I've like my when I was younger, my mom had one of those mace things on a keychain, and then I decided.